just saw it coming down on, I guess, is it called Atlantic Avenue, the main road, just parallel to the shoreline. And there's this amazing historic hotel here that you can't miss. I just walked up to it and it's closed. It's completely shut down. Shades are drawn. I had a peek inside and it doesn't look like it's actually abandoned, but there are chains on the front door and you can't get inside, but you can see sort of the rest of the area is Virginia Beach. Let me show you here. Mostly buildings from the 60s and 70s, some newer developments, and lots of jet fighters here. Norfolk, Virginia is the world's largest naval base. Basically Highway 60 going along the ocean front, and you see most of the buildings right on the ocean are quite new, either from the 60s, 70s, or newer stuff from the 80s or 90s. And of course, me being a history buff, I tried to figure out what's going on with this place here, and this guy just walked inside. Let me see if I can actually see something. He did go in the door on the right-hand side here. The two central doors in the middle are actually locked with a chain, so I'm not sure if you can get anywhere. You can see here Historic Hotels of America, National Trust for Historic Preservation. Let me see here. Oh, you can get inside. Look at this. Wow. What a beautiful hotel, and it's totally intact. Oh my god, that's unreal. Look at this here. Oops. Wow. Interesting. God, I wish this place was open. What a shame that it's closed, but it's in great shape. So I'm hoping that it's not, nobody's here to vandalize it, or, well, maybe somebody is going to be working here. All this stuff looks pretty recent. So, there we go. Do you work here?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Excellent. Is this place closed?
Yeah.
Why is it closed? It's such a beautiful hotel.
It's closed to January.
Oh, okay, for renovations or for off-season. Okay, great, excellent. Okay, I was really starting to get worried here because it's such a beautiful place, and I thought, oh my God, are there any other spots? I'm a travel writer, actually, so I love to discover really beautiful places. Is there anything else we could have a look at in here? I don't want to put you on the spot.
I just started working here last week, but
the next
security guard coming in, he can give you a...
Yeah, so we might have to move on. Yeah, this is a gorgeous place. But thanks anyway. I'm glad it's not abandoned, because I looked at it, I thought it's so empty. Yeah, it's beautiful. What a great place, the Cavalier Hotel, and you're saying it's going to open again in January or something?
Yeah.
Okay, good to hear.
Are you closed now?
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, it's